Hello and welcome. And I'm realizing this is still a little too loud. That's fine. Welcome to Let's Try Wobbledogs. This is one of the games I picked up during the Steam sale, and I thought this game looked like it was right up my alley. It's a little bit weird. It's a little bit vibes. It seems to be to fit the mold of what of a lot of games I've been playing lately. So I wanted to give it a try, and you can call this a tentative, like, let's try episode zero. If people like it, if there's call for it, I might do a series. Who knows? I honestly have no idea what to expect, other than that there's going to be some Wobbledogs. Hey, it's in early access. I forgot to mention that. It is in early access. There's going to be bugs. There's going to be problems, as there usually are with all of my my series. I suppose if I don't call it a series, there won't be any problems. Big Simple. Is that my name or is that the dog's name? I would assume it's my name, but I don't know. It could be the dog's name. Welcome to Wobbledogs. This is a sandbox game where you can raise your own little hive of mutated pups. Hello? Can I help you? Let's go over a few basic concepts before we turn you loose. First, let's go ahead and get you with a dog to play with. There's my dog. My dog's name is Mingle. Mingle's a fine dog name. Congratulations on your new pup. Now that you've got a dog, let's learn about the dog storage screen. You gotta have storage for your dog. The screen gives you an overview of all the dogs you own and lets you choose which ones are in the world. Hello. I see you. If a dog ever accidentally ends up being removed from the world, this is where it'll end up. Okay. Being born is hungry work. Build a food dispenser and use it to feed your new pup. You got a classic food dispenser. It dispenses food. I wish I had a food dispenser. Can I, we got some, like, weird motion blur. That's kind of funky. I'll put that in there. Great, your dog will try to feed itself, but if you click on a piece of food, you can command your dog to eat it directly. This is like Nintendogs, only less walking, so immediately a plus. I know for some that was a benefit, but... You can also grab things with your mouse to drag them around. Use the scroll wheel to or hold control to drag them vertically. Okay, press the button. We have food. Whoa, it's very physics-y. Very physics-y. Feed your dog. Don't beat your dog with the food. Oh, looks like your dog's ready to pupate. Excuse me? Click on them to bring up the context menu and then press the pupate button. Also, if you haven't figured it out, you can move the camera. The right mouse button will let you rotate. The middle mouse button will let you pan. Blah, 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 blah. We know all about that. Excuse me? Why are you dreaming of a pair? Help your dog pupate. Go ahead and do it. Yes. Yes, I knew it was this kind of game. I knew it was going to be truly odd, but, you know, I don't think I was prepared for pupating dogs, to be honest. You could hatch, or you could just kind of sit there. I don't mind. Go ahead. Oh, all right. That seems a little needless. Empty cocoon. Pupation complete. What does that mean? Nose, ears, color are still black. Leg color is still cyan. Bottom. Okay, so we got a like some chow mechanic. If you ever played the chow garden from like Sonic Adventure or Sonic Adventure 2. The mutated dog is slightly bigger, I think. Are you eating the pupation? Yeah. The foods they eat. I could have read the dogs they eat and I would not have been surprised at all. That's okay. They're the foods they eat will influence their mutations. Now let's have you build an incubator. Oh my, this is like dog Zerg mode. Incubators will let you hatch fertilized dog eggs. This is getting more and more disturbed as I thought this was going to be weird. I didn't think this was going to be like actually repulsive. Okay. You can rotate it. Let's go ahead and put it on the other side. Why not? Play. Great. Even though you don't own any fertilized dog eggs, the incubator always lets you hatch a dog with default genetics. Try it out. Okay, I'll do that. Fertilized egg. Incubate. It's doing it. We do be fertilizing that egg with the dog or a dog adjacent animal. My dog's name is Misha. Hello, Misha. Two more things. If you're holding on an object, you can press the delete key on your keyboard to destroy it. This works on dogs too, but don't worry, they'll just be moved to storage. Last up, don't forget to save. Often this game only autosaves when you travel to breeding mode. The option to save manually is in the escape menu. These are all the basics, but there's a lot more to discover, play around, and have fun. Okay, I'll save. So what do we have here? Quick learner, claim reward. Randy is waiting for you in storage. Okay. Dig a hole. Okay, we can dig a hole maybe. Did you pee? Is that what that is? I have to clean the pee. Goal complete, don't slip. Claim reward. Got it. We got some ground ivy. What is going on here? Mingle's gut. Excuse me? A flora found in a cocoon drippings. An artificially engineered flora that aims to encourage dog growth. Okay. There's some stuff going on in this game. Yo, did you dig a hole? Dirt patch. A little patch of land that's been dug away at and cleared by a dog. Okay. So we have a field guide, an artificial... Okay, wait, so these are the foods. There's a lot of foods going on. Oh, is that that's the pupa. You can move... You can move the dogs around. Yeah, there's a bit, not a lot of nuance to when you move dogs. It really is just kind of like slam them into stuff. Let's pet the dog. We'll pet the dog. And yes, in this game you can pet the dog and it actually serves as a, you know, function and mechanic for the game. I'm calling it out. Tree, just add water. Okay, can we dig it, put it in the hole? Collect. Oh, I see. We collected the seeds. Build. Excuse me? This is not what I expected. Okay. I want to plant some seeds. What is this? Default floor? Dirt floor. Oh. Carpet. Maze carpet. It's a bit busy. I like this one. It's not as busy. This is also kind of busy. I want to plant the seed. How does one plant a seed? Can we take a dirt clump? Grab it. I'm trying my best to grab the dirt. I bet you are. Okay. Claim reward. We got some weed mix. Oh no. Okay. So I am just kind of like floundering a little bit right now. I am trying to find select a starting room. Select ending room. I don't have another room. Okay. We can't do anything with that. Let's feed our dog. Here you go. Go ahead and eat that. Go ahead and eat that. Eat that. Eat it. Did you just lay an egg? I wonder what's inside. Well, we can put it in the incubation. No, don't come. Collect. Looks like you found an unfertilized egg. You can use the breeding simulation to inject these with dog genes. This simulation lets you crossbreed only two of your adult dogs and inject the resultant genes into an egg. Afterwards, you can hatch this egg using the incubator. Try it out. I mean, this game, if you just replace these dogs with, like, aliens, would be, like, exactly the same, I feel. Click to select. Not old enough. This one? Oh, I have Randy. Okay, so we have Randy and Mingle. All requirements met, awaiting user request. Breed. Sure you'd like to breed the selected dogs? Go, do it. Crossbreeded crossbreed or select final dog. You can crossbreed dogs. How do I know which, if they're different? Select dogs to crossbreed. Are we like gaining some information here about these dogs? This one seems very playful. This one seems like calm. Generation number two. I have no idea what I'm doing. Select final dog. I like roly-poly here. Let's pick roly-poly. Final dog selected. Sequencing. Rune generation complete. What is this game? What? What? All right. Wow. I am amazed. You really don't see that every day. Rubber octagon. An octagon can feel good about giving. You can feel good about giving to your dog. Are there octagons that you feel bad about giving your dog? I must know. Grab it. Go ahead and grab it. I'm trying my best to grab the rubber octagon. I see you. Did you just lay a capsule? Plastic shell with a prize. Wonder what's inside. Open capsule. I got an armchair. Okay. We can place it. I placed it. We got some Egg Novice new wallpaper. We got the Toy Story wallpaper. We got blue blanket flowers. Still don't know how to plant those. Breed a pair of dogs for the first time. What do we get? Another dog egg. Well, here, go ahead and eat that. Did you squeaky hot dog? I don't want to do that. I don't know what to tell you. I really don't. This is, We kind of passed the point of no return with this game, I think, at a certain point. Little patch of land. So how does one plant stuff? Plant seed! Aha, we figured it out. Ground ivy, tree, weed mix. Let's plant a tree. Solid. We got a reward for planting the seed. It's got some flooring. So we got like kind of a breeding simulator mixed with some Animal Crossing, mixed with God only knows like what the hell, like, I don't know. I couldn't tell you. This guy is struggling. I don't know why he's struggling. Scold, praise. What's going on? You're sweating. You're not having a good time. Are you hungry? Here, have food. What's wrong? Praise. I'll pet the dog. I like that. You can like quick select. I'm wondering what's wrong with the dog. He seems unhappy. What is this? Oh, this is that dog. Why am I getting that dog? This is Misha's gut. I want to see what's going on with Mingle. This is Mingle's gut. So what do we got going on? Candida neutralia, standard flora, I don't know what to make of any of that. Oh, this guy's ready to pupate. Okay. More. Throw it. All right, you go ahead and pupate. Poop. That's poop. Clean up. Gross. Good dog. You did it. Is that what you were upset about? Chicken nugget. For use with the classic food dispenser. So we can, like, get chicken nugget. Oh, you can get a burrito. Looks like someone's already taken a bite. Here. Burrito. Oh, he's sleeping. I don't want to disturb him. But Misha here is ready to pupate and hatch from... Oh, God. That's never going to be okay. Snout size is smaller. It's just a slightly bigger dog. Here, have a burrito. Have a burrito. Yes. Let's go ahead and... Well, actually, we have another dog that's... We're just, like, not... Having join us for some reason. Randy. How you doing, Randy? Who's a good dog? What is this? Half-eaten edible food. Someone wasn't finished with that. Do you want to eat some uneaten, unfinished food? It doesn't look like you do. So, hey, Mingle, do you want to, like... No, you don't want to plant a... You don't want to... Here, sit. He did it! Go ahead and... You're such a good dog. Oh my god. So good. Best dog ever. It really is like this is the perfect dog game for me. I'm more of a, I will admit, I'm more of a cat person. But this is the perfect dog game for me because I really, truly do not know. I just do not know. I'm just gonna plant all of the things. What is going on here? Oh yeah, new thing. A beneficial flora often used to help acclimate dogs to cold weather climates. Oh, so we have like different environmental dogs. We have a new egg we could fertilize. It takes time. It takes time to incubate that egg, but if you spend some zappy points, you could quicken that process up. We'll give you one for free right now, but for the low, low price of $5.99, you could get 16 zappy points. Or subscribe to our season pass and you'll get a zappy point every day. Listen. I'm not saying that's what's going on. I'm just... I calls them as I sees them. Crumpet! Hello, Crumpet. New baby. Hatch an egg. We did it. Golden lupin flowers. So I'm not sure yet what I'm meant to be doing is a thing, is the only thing really. I mean, this is fine. It's totally fine. I'm happy pupusing dogs and hatching them and doing Satan's bidding in this game, but I'm not sure yet what I'm like, what the goal is. How do I achieve goals? What does this button do? Toy box. Can I put stuff in there? No. If I put this away, it goes in the toy box. Okay, good to know. So these guys are very happy. Okay, Mingle. Do your trick. Sit. I don't want to do that. I'm going to scold the shit out of you. Arr. Why? Well, you know what? That's what you get for not sitting. Now you sit. Trying my best to sit. Who's a good dog? Who's a good dog? Can I give you something? Have some pupus. Enjoy. Enjoy the pupus. Please. He's enjoying the pupus. Very good. Randy. Randy, let's go ahead and get you to... Oh, no, Mingle, you're good. You're good. Go ahead and enjoy that. Enjoy that. Eat. Oh, are you guys fighting over the peepus now? All right. Okay, Randy. Randy, how do I, like, select a dog? Okay, that you double-click on the dog. You go ahead and throw the thing. I'm trying my best to throw the rubber octagon. Well, I'm waiting. I want to see it. Let's see what you can do. Let's see what you're made of, Randy. Go ahead and walk on that dog in front of you. Just, like, push them out of the way. It's fine. Here, I'll help you out. Did you throw it? Good job. You know, that counts. These dogs, they're, you know, they need all the encouragement they can get, to be honest. So now, Crumpet, Misha, Mingle, do you wanna grab that? I'm trying my best to grab Mingle. Okay, I'll move you closer. How about that? Oh, you did it. Good job. Grab object. Can we create a Wobbledog centipede, maybe? Mingle, why don't you go ahead and grab... Oh, you're doing something. You're digging a hole. I don't want to discourage you from digging a hole because I actually do want to plant some more stuff. You found a capsule. Who's a good dog? Very good. Collect dirt. No, I didn't want to praise you for collecting the dirt. I wanted to praise you for digging the hole. Okay, what do we got? Fake rock. We have a fake rock somewhere? We have a new egg. Jungle ruins wall. Were those furniture? Yeah, they were. They were furniture, actually. Okay, we can place as many as we want. Oh, interesting. We got another hole, so let's go ahead and... We could bury an object, apparently. Plant some more flowers. What's going on, Mingle? Are you okay? Do you wanna... Here, you go over here and grab it. Oh, I'll bring it closer. There you go. Good job. Good job. Crumpet. Oh, we got some poop. Did that say edible? I'm not going to push the limits of what I can feasibly get away with in this YouTube video. I'm just going to play this game as I hope was intended. Okay, can we incubate? Collect. Egg collected. Default egg. How do we incubate again? Is it this button? Okay. Running dog breeder. So we got a bunch of dogs that are not old enough yet, and we can do Mingle and Randy again. I don't think I want to do that. Let's just like chill with these four dogs. They're already a lot to kind of work with. What's going on here? New thing. Seriously, it's just dirt. Yo, a dog ate some dirt. Commonly found in wasted floors, unhelpful and potentially dangerous. What is it? Oh, someone ate poop. You dogs are very, very good. Good job, Crumpet. Ooh, good. I wanted to praise you for digging the hole, but you didn't finish. So I mean, like, I could end the episode here. You definitely have seen Wobbledogs mutate. Wait, maybe you haven't seen Wobbledogs. Oh, you want to pupate. Go ahead and pupate then. Yeah, I mean, like, this is Wobbledogs. It's truly deranged. I don't dislike it. I don't know what to expect fully. Here you go. Go ahead and eat that crumpet. No, not crumpet. Sorry, chicken nugget. Crumpet's up in the ceiling, pupusing. What do we got here? Crystallized flora with a mysterious past. Oh, can we find out about this mysterious past? That's really not okay. It's never okay. Pupation complete. I'm wondering if we can, like, somehow change these guys' color. Front, bottom, leg length is slightly higher. Body girth is lower. Leg gloss is lower. Stuff going on, Crumpet. You're not okay. You're okay. You're fine, honestly. We got another capsule. Oh, I want to praise the dog, but no, he's bucking now. You silly dog. And you collecting dirt. I don't want you to eat dirt. You guys are digging. I want good. Yes, digging. Very good. Good to dig. Not a real bone. Yo, we got a rubber bone. Here, you mingle. Come. And grab this. He's actually kind of walking now, which is nice. That was way more than he was doing before. Are you guys fighting? No. Don't be fighting. No. Fighting bad. This guy is already sitting, so I'm gonna tell him to sit. What do you mean you don't want to do that? You're already doing it. You are a useless dog. You know what? You're getting deleted. Crumpet, goodbye. Goodbye, Crumpet, forever. I don't know, maybe not forever. Can we plant some more stuff? We planted some stuff. Let's get rid of some of this dirt. I don't really want them to be eating dirt. What are these guys doing? Do we have any more seeds? We do not have any more seeds. I wonder if there's a store at some point. I guess, so this is a game of, like, experimentation. I wonder if we can, like, bury this? I don't know. You know, this is a game of experimentation. Kind of reminds me of Slime Rancher, but, like, obviously there's no, like, exploration. Oh, I see. Mingle's unhappy because he's hungry. He's eating that chicken nugget, though. They can get their own food. And they do be doing that right now. That's good. I do appreciate games that are, like, very experimentation-based. Like, you're not sure necessarily what you're supposed to be doing. Oh, it's a baby tooth. Well, that's kind of cool. Can I do anything with it? Eat. All right, let's test the limits of what we can do here. Why don't you eat that tooth? Try my best to eat the baby tooth. I believe you can do it. You want to pupate? Go ahead and do it. So he ate some weird dense, dried, and fortified. Okay. I'm not sure what that's gonna do for Randy, but we'll find out, maybe. Anyway, I think this was Wobbledogs. I think this is a very bizarre game, and I kinda like it. I do kinda wish I saw more of a goal. Like, what am I trying? This dog is like a teen now, but what am I trying to do? Bigger body girth. It's like straight up a much bigger dog. I have seen that they're like, you know, I saw there's an update for Wobbledogs that includes like ghost dogs. So there might be like different kinds of dogs. Maybe there's like robot dogs. And I'm not sure how to get those, but maybe it's part of the breeding process. Maybe your dog dies and then becomes a ghost. High energy, a veritable fount of energy. Easily forms positive connections with other dogs. Oh, I see, they have traits. This guy specifically, Randy, has traits. So maybe I've fostered an interesting dog. Anyway, if you enjoyed this, you know, I'm happy for you. I'm happy for you. But yeah, go ahead and hit the like button. Consider subscribing for more stuff. Let me know if you want more Wobbledogs. You know, I'm open to doing a series, even if it's me just kind of slack jawed, gaping at a very bizarre dog Tamagotchi game, etc. All right, have a good day. Take it easy.